Hello everyone. Today I want to discuss publishing data to the Google Sheets using Modbus Monitor Advanced Android app. My setup has an Android mobile device running the latest Modbus Monitor Advanced app. The Google Sheets add-on feature must be purchased separately to use this option. Modbus Monitor Advanced app has three channels to pull data from remote clients. I am using the TCP/IP channel to pull the remote server. I am remotely running a Modbus TCP server on a Windows workstation with Modbus Monitor XPF software to simulate the Modbus device. Let's set up Google Sheets access from the Modbus Monitor Advanced. Click Google Sheets from the main menu. The header shows the account, spreadsheet ID, access permission, and auto data logging status. The setup button allows you to choose the accounts. Create button create a new spreadsheet in your account and saves ID from a newly created spreadsheet. The logout button logs out of the current account. The read sheet button allows you to read a few rows from the current spreadsheet ID. The write sample button allows you to write sample data to the current spreadsheet. Click the setup button to choose the account. Click Allow to give the app permission to read, write, and create sheets. Let's check the connection and read the sample data from the remote Google Sheets. All configuration checks out OK. Now let's get ready to automatically log data after all data are pulled from the remote server. Turn on the Use Google Sheets from the settings screen. Let's check the monitoring point for proper setup. We are using the TCP/IP channel, so check the IP address or hostname of the server, port number, and station ID. Enter a number of registers to pull for this monitoring point. We will leave other values to defaults for now. Now, click the link and start the communications to pull the remote server for fresh data. Let's stop the communication now that we have a few samples of data logged. You can check that data are logged to remote Google Sheets from either the Google Docs or from the local control panel. We verified that all configuration and auto-logging is working as expected. Now let's add more data to the pull and log. We will import a sample file with 47 monitoring points already configured and created on the desktop PC. All data from 47 monitoring points are logged as one row on every sample. Each monitoring point is separated by a comma that can be separated into columns during the post-processing phase. Let's stop the communication by clicking on the link icon. The demonstration shows how to use publish the data to remote Google Sheets from your mobile device. An added benefit of this option is that the same spreadsheet can be used to log the data from multiple mobile devices since each data logged are time-stamped with a unique mobile device ID. Alright, this is all I have for you today. I hope you enjoyed this quick video on publishing Modbus data to Google Sheets from your Android mobile device using the Modbus Monitor Advanced app. Please subscribe to the video if you like to see more videos like this. Goodbye.